I was going a lot. I was going a lot. Oh, man. Anyway, I was going a lot. I was going a lot. What am I trying to say? Jesus.
All right. This is a Long Beach International Motorcycle Show. 2012. We're at the Yamaha Demo Ride Station. And I'm going to be test riding the FZ6R. Oh, wow. It sounds really nice. Wow, I could already feel the power in this thing. Really smooth. Smooth. I feel taller on this thing, but it doesn't bother me at all. There's like almost no vibration. Now this is comparing to a 250, so I mean, I don't have a whole lot to go on. But it feels really smooth. Oh, and it sounds really nice too. hard to feel it because there's like no vibrations. It's hard to tell when I need to upshift without, or downshift without looking at the tack. 70 miles an hour, 7,000 reps. Not sure what gear I'm in. I wish you could hear this thing. Inline 4 sounds and feels so smooth. I want a new bike now. This demo ride wasn't long enough. And these gear, the shifters is like, I get like solid clicks from these things. Now obviously this is a much heavier, but it's a heavier bike than my 250, but I can't even notice a difference. The only difference is I feel like my arms are sitting at a much wider stance. I wouldn't say much, but there's a wider stance. It's noticeable. And I'm sitting taller, so. I have to pee so badly. I don't like how the mirrors are tall, but I do like the visibility I get from them.
Thank you very much. That was awesome. Yeah.